Soccer Club overcame Mandurah City 6-3 on aggregate to seal a spot in the top flight of WA football and will be playing PS4 NPL football next season. Forrestfield led 3-0 from the first leg, but in a classic second leg at the Securitas Protect Stadium in Mandurah, Mandurah City were back in the tie early, scoring after only 2 minutes. Sonny Sinclair then levelled the score, the crucial goal not long after, for Forrestfield United. Mandurah City then added two more unanswered goals before half-time, heading into the break with a 3-1 lead, with Forrestfield just up with 4-3 on aggregate, and it was game on. Whatever head coach Rod Banjic said at half-time worked, as Forrestfield looked lively after half-time. Sonny Sinclair scored again, this time from the penalty spot, making it 3-2, and then Benny Rogers put one into the back of the net, making it 3-all, and putting Forrestfield in control at 6-3 on aggregate. At the final whistle, coaches, players and supporters celebrated on the pitch as Forrestfield United Soccer Club sealed a spot in the top flight WA football for the first time since 1986. Congratulations to all the supporters, President Andy Osborne, Vice President Phil Baker and the Executive Committee, and to the victorious Forrestfield United team that played on the day, led fabulously by Liam Merrigan, captain of the team. Well done and congratulations to everyone.